It is through the family, the sanctuary of life, that the Son of God entered the world as a man. The place chosen for God's plan of salvation is Nazareth. Here an angel announced the Lord's plan to a virgin girl, Mary, betrothed to Joseph, a carpenter. With Mary's eyes and Joseph's obedience to God's will, the Holy Family of Nazareth was formed. The Feast of the Holy Family is celebrated by the entire Church on the Sunday following Christmas Day. In Nazareth, the place where the Holy Family lived, the celebrations have a special meaning. Here we have the Basilica of the Annunciation and also the Sanctuary, the House of Saint Joseph, the Sanctuary of the Nourishment. That's what the Bishop Arculfo called it in the 7th century. This is the place where Jesus was fed, where Jesus grew up, where he lived with Saint Joseph and the Blessed Virgin. Here Jesus also learned to work. Here he learned human language and human life. For this place is very important, and from this holy place the prayer for all the families of the world rises. In the upper Basilica of the Annunciation, families gathered for a solemn mass presided over by the custodes of the Holy Land, Brother Francesco Patton. The message of the Feast of the Holy Family is very beautiful because it reminds us that God, by becoming incarnate, wanted to enter into human family and wanted to sanctify the human family. Therefore, the family is the privileged place where God comes to dwell, where God asks to be welcomed. This year, Luke's Gospel also reminds us that within the family, together, we make a journey that is a pilgrimage that lasts a lifetime. It is the pilgrimage, first of all, to seek the house of God, then to seek Jesus. Finally, Jesus teaches us that the goal of our life is to be in the house of the Father, so that we must always seek God's will for us. The homily was delivered by Latin parish priest of Nazareth, Brother Marwan Dadis. The sacraments lead us to salvation, he said. We are baptized, we take communion, we confess and receive the anointing of the sick to be saved. Also, in marriage, the groom and the bride, as a family, have as their goal salvation, working for each other's salvation, like Joseph and Mary, traveling together to Jerusalem. At the end of the celebration, there was a procession to the crypt of the Church of Saint Joseph, the site of the house where Joseph, Mary, and Jesus lived. Here, the custodes of the Holy Land imparted the blessing to those present with the icon of the Holy Family.